The Canadians open the scoring 16 minutes into the game. Claude Lemieux's first shot is blocked, but he gets it in front, and Bobby Smith tips it past Doug Keynes. 1-0 for Montreal. The Habs make it 2-0 before the period is out. Mats Naslund gets the goal on a pass from Chris Nyland, and it's 2-0 for the Canadians. With Montreal up 3-1 in the second, Steve Kasper jams home a loose puck past Patrick Watt at the side of the net to cut the lead to 3-2. Kasper would score three on the night, but the Habs restore their two-goal lead. Mats Naslund to Stefan Richer makes it 4-2 Montreal in the second on Richer's 15th. And then just 7 seconds later, it's Richer again. On the breakaway, he scores his 16th. Montreal over Boston 6-4.